We're building a pickup truck, and it's gonna change the entire truck industry. We're taking a brand new, beautiful F-250 and an ugly but practical utility truck.
Whoa!
And we're gonna combine the best of both.
Yeah!
It'll look like a full-size pickup on the outside, but when you flip up the bedside fenders, bam! You got a full setup of toolboxes hidden in the walls. And the perfect time to reveal this transformer truck is at the SEMA show. SEMA is the biggest car show in the world.
But SEMA is just 3 weeks away, and we still have a ton to do.
We are taking the concept of a utility work truck to a whole new level by customizing it from front to back. We're building a sliding drawer attached to the rear bumper. And the heart of this beast, the bedside toolboxes.
We've already spent a month designing and mocking up the hinges just to lift the fenders and trying to figure out how to stop them from binding. And now that we finally have a working prototype, it's time to build this thing for real.
Earlier, we built a skeleton toolbox so we could figure out the maximum amount of tools we could put in it. Now, we're ready to build the real deal. And my buddy Kevin's company, he could cut, bend, and form the toolboxes out of single sheets of metal. 90,000 PSI. One of the cleanest cuts you could get is from a water jet. And that's just something we do not have. Man.
Look at how thin that cut line is, Dad.
What I gotta do is I gotta hit this bend first, take it to a 45 degree. Go 90, 90, spin around, do the same thing on the other side.
If you do one bend out of order, you have to restart.
Gotta get a new piece.
You want me to hold one side?
Yeah.
You just tell me where.
Up against that back gauge.
All right, are you ready?
Ready.
Here we go.
Oh, how cool is that? Oh, yeah.
There you go, Doug.
Dad, look at that.
Wow.
One flat sheet, there's our first box. Bam, there's our puzzle. When we leave here today, we're gonna have a complete puzzle of boxes that we're gonna bring back to the shop, and we're gonna tack weld everything together. Tom, we owe you big, buddy.
So the toolboxes, they have to fit exactly in between the fender and the truck bed. If we're off by even a 16th of an inch, it's not gonna clear.
Perfect. One down, a lot to go.
I'll be back and forth with my dad. I'll weld it, he'll grind it. I'll weld it, he'll grind it. That way, we make a system to where these are right on the money.
Now we're seeing this thing go together, which is pretty exciting.
Holy cow, we're dead on. It can't get any better than that.
No, I think we're ready to set it on the old family truckster.
We'll go easy, we'll go easy. We just all gotta do it. Ready? Nice!
Look at that! Whoop. That's what it's gonna look like.
Meanwhile, we're 12 days out from the SEMA show, and we have to finish the transformer truck so we can debut it there.
Go easy.
Back! Oh!
What's wrong with you?
We're running so far behind right now that we're calling in Mike from No Limit Fabrication.
I hope you brought some more horsepower, Mikey.
Yeah, I mean, I was trying to explain to my dad, we're gonna have extra weight of tools, so we need some more horsepower.
Is that not heaven in a box?
Oh my gosh!
That's the big turbo?
Yeah.
Dad, look.
Now we're spooling.
Well, I'm getting excited, but let's get this bad boy in there. I mean, this is gonna be a much more power, huh?
Yeah, we're gonna add at least 200 plus horsepower.
What kind of torque are you getting out of the?
At minimum 1,200, probably 1,300 plus.
That's unreal for a truck.
That's unreal for a car.
That's like race car stuff.
All this is gonna be either gone or moved. We're gonna open it up and then pack a bunch more back in it.
While Mike figures out how to put those massive turbos in the truck, my dad and I, we're just gonna keep focusing on getting that truck completely finished.
We're pushing this one-of-a-kind light bar to the extreme. This thing is gonna blow up on social media.
Bam!
But it's just one part of the customization we're doing.
Yeah, unfortunately, I broke the windshield. I was trying to put some tin on it.
As I was saying before, Brad, it's stupid to even tint the window.
I'm just getting everything prepared for the new window to get put in. This one comes out of my pocketbook. And the work that we have to do to get this ready for SEMA, I mean, this is the wrong time for something like this to happen. Dad, do you want to hand it to me?
No, we don't want it broke again.
Level it out a little bit. Sweet.
That's it?
See, it wasn't that bad.
Let's throw the bumper on real quick.
Oh, yeah.
That's perfect.
Madeira, I know you hate our surprises.
I don't see no surprise.
You don't?
Hop on there, Madeira.
Oh, be careful. All right, check it out. You looking?
Yeah. What the?
Madeira,
are you serious?
Give me a break. We have custom built the hinges and the toolboxes, bent and welded a grill, beefed it up with a compound turbo, and we still have a ton to do. Starting with our custom fenders, which are just back from the paint shop.
This truck has been so much work.
We had custom fenders made to stretch 4 inches wider so they'd fit over our toolboxes. We're just crossing our fingers, they're perfect.
Ooh-wee, y'all good looking.
This is one of a kind. Nothing's ever been done like this.
Bam! There is nothing like this on the planet. Hey, Madeira.
Yeah?
Come here.
Wow.
This is all going in the truck.
That's a lot of stuff.
The oils, the rags, everything. All the whole table.
Everything on the
table? The whole table.
And the cart.
A win for us with this truck would be a huge payoff to my dad and I. But a loss, I mean, we would feel that right in the heart. That would set us back.
The winner for Best of Show, the 2019 Ford 250 Lariat by DiBerti Designs.
We got a Best of Show. Man, I'm just thankful. It's been a lot of work. Now we get to relax.
Kinda.
Yeah.
Maybe an hour later, Brad comes over to me, and there is literally, I think, over 100 million people on this video of Brad opening the truck.
It's a viral video that has gone insane.
We are getting hit over and over and over. Where do we get this truck bed? We got hit so many times that I got tired of counting how many times we got hit with it.